tú, ¿en qué estás?
Aquí anda jugando disparate ahí, PlayStation, en disparate ahí, ¿sabes cómo te digo?
Oye, lo que te voy a decir. Ah, pues tú estás jugando. En el PlayStation, chequeando los peloteros.
Ahí hago un cambio ahí de Manny para acá, ¿qué pasa?
Diablo, yo estoy loco. Mi mamá, ayer dije que no, que ya lo han firmado ya. Yo no entiendo qué es lo que está pasando.
Coño, man.
Pero ¿qué es lo que tú crees? Dime. Cuídame que ese hombre ya.
Yo me da lo mío ya para ser malo. Yo me da lo mío.
Coño, hace rato. Ya, ¿cuál es la vaina?
Sí, esto, man. Imagínate.
Wow. Mira Román ahí escribiendo, que lo saluden. Salúdame a Román.
Have you been, there's been like a lot of reports this week, oh, the Yankees have been keeping tabs on Machado. Have you been keeping, last time you told us, like, hey, I've talked to him. Have you been keeping tabs with him just in case?
No, I haven't talked to him since the last time, I guess, we did a podcast.
Yeah.
You know, it's just, you know, you don't want to keep bothering the guy and, you know, calling the guy and all that shit. I mean, we all know what's going on. We can see the news and stuff. So you don't want to keep hounding the guy and things like that. So you just kind of let it play out. And hopefully he's a teammate in a couple of weeks and I won't have to, you know, keep texting.
Yeah, I think Yankee fans would love that, too, man.